Okay, Jim, here we got you.
All right.
You're wearing some crazy clothes and you're standing next to airplane. Can you describe what are you doing here?
Well, I'm hoping these guys that I'm with me are going to get me down safely. We're going to take a little jump. First time, a little nervous, so we'll see what happens.
Now, did someone put you up to this? Did you lose a bet?
Actually, my wife has put me up to this. It's a Christmas present, my wife, so.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah. So hopefully life insurance policies are paid up. And
is there any particular part of the jump you're looking most forward to?
The canopy ride, I guess. I don't know. Maybe.
We'll go check it all out and ask you again when you get down.
Yeah, all right. Okay. Sounds good.
Come on around the propeller, please. We're going to do a practice climb out. So I would like you to get in that plane.
That was amazing.
It was pretty good.
Oh, Christ. That's...
Very nice job. High five.
Woo-hoo. Yeah. Man.
What'd you think about going under that door?
You know, there was no stopping. Once you got there, you just going. It's like, man.
Very nice job.
We'll be right back.
awesome. That was incredible.
What do you
think? Thank you, man.
This is very great, nicely man. Done.
This is awesome. Woohoo!
Troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. But I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. After all I knew, it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite. I will keep. Took for granted all the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I